From long and grueling to fast and heavy. Hello, everybody, and welcome inside a jam-packed tennis stadium at the StubHub Center.
This is going to be a battle royale.
In CrossFit, we say the magic is in the movements, the science is in the explanation, the art is in the programming, and the fun is in the community. All the athletes looking just in the zone, 1,000-mile stare, like thoroughbreds caged and ready to run.
You're going to see who came here to really compete against the test of the CrossFit Games and who's here just to say, I'm going to have fun and check it out and see where I'm at.
Let the madness begin.
Savage pace. Nick's gonna get big and crazy now.
Yonkoski smashing.
We thought that this was gonna crush people and they made it look like a walk in the park.
Sam Briggs takes the heat. Ben Smith is going to win heavy DT.
He doesn't even look tired.
And Brooke Enns is your new event leader at 242.
Whoa, we're halfway there.
Dan Bailey, like a shot out of the pylons.
What a race. That was awesome.
Barber leading the way by a healthy margin.
It's going to be a race at the beach for third place.
You talked about a battle of unbelievable fitness.
And we didn't think it would get faster than Spencer Hendel, but here comes Ben Smith.
Are you kidding me right now?
And there's a new Icelandic CrossFit queen here at the game.
They're competing against this thing called the CrossFit Games, this test that's proving to see who really deserves to be here, who's going to be on the podium, who is the fittest on earth.
Right there.
Elijah Muhammad is in. Gubenson will take Murph. Had to fight it, but Evan Hanna is your new overall leader. The engine from England will win Midline Madness. And John Parra coming from behind.
The 2015 Reebok CrossFit Games champion is from Iceland, and her name is Katrin Davidsdottir.
Today, Superman